Albany police are looking for tonight for two men who robbed a man outside a fast food restaurant. Thomas Holt told police around midnight he was leaving Crystals on West Oglethorpe Boulevard when two men held a knife and took his wallet. The man took off in what appeared to be a white Suburban. If you know anything about this crime, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. Numbers on your screen there, 229-436-TIPS. Again, 229-436-TIPS.